All right, not for Rob, but for many of us, looking good as we age is an ongoing challenge.
Thank you. You may find yourself looking over different anti-aging products in the drugstore, trying to determine which ones will work best. The 7 Can Help investigator Christy Anderson is live. Christy?
Rob, for its first ever Anti-Aging Awards, 90 anti-aging products were tested in the beauty lab at the Good Housekeeping Research Institute. The goal, to see which ones will actually help you look younger. At Good Housekeeping Research Institute Beauty Lab, hundreds of anti-aging beauty products were examined to find 90 that were then tested to determine the winners of Good Housekeeping's first ever anti-aging awards. Executive editor Jenny Cook says one category was instant wrinkle smoothers.
These fast-acting topical treatments rely on ingredients like silicone and hyaluronic acid to temporarily fill in and smooth wrinkles or plump up skin so wrinkles appear less visible. In general, our testers found that these instant wrinkle smoothers worked best on wrinkles on the forehead and around the eyes. However, none of the products worked especially well in diminishing lines around the mouth. Olay Regenerist Filling and Sealing Wrinkle Treatment and Boots No. 7 Intensive Line Filler tied as overall winners for this product category. Olay was found to be the most effective at diminishing wrinkles on the forehead, as well as minimizing lines all over the face. The Boots product was the easiest to use and performed slightly better than the Olay on eye wrinkles.
See more anti-aging winners at www.goodhousekeeping.com. And another tip, be patient with your products. They take time to work. Good Housekeeping says stick with one thing for at least 2 months before switching to something else.